but it's been brilliant to be honest with you, and it's great to see so many teams from all over the country here as well, and you know, fantastically organised, and all the kids seem to be having a great time. It's brilliant for the young kids to be able to come away together and obviously get to play, you know, different teams from Lancashire and, like I say, all over the country. So it's been a good experience for my young nephew as well, and it's good to be here to support the kids here today as well.
I think it's been fantastic, to be honest. The first tournament or, you know, kind of thing like this I've been to with my own son, obviously playing for the under 8s, so still pretty young, but I think it's been great. It's obviously great for the kids to be at Butlins in the first place, you know, the ornamental and the arcades and the fairground and stuff, and then I think the actual rugby side of it's been very well organised, and you know, we come, everything's set up already, and you know, the officials, all the, you know, the people who are taking charge of the event, it's very well run, and like I say, there's drinks on tour, facilities, all that, so you know, there's nothing to really moan about, so you know, it's going fantastic, and you know, lucky enough with the weather as well. Being a young player myself, obviously I remember going on tours with Blackbutt when I was a youngster, and you know, these memories will live with them for a long time, and they'll enjoy the camaraderie, like you say, and the morale that they've kind of built amongst each other, and you know, all the laughs, that, you know, they've had a few laughs at the dads, and they've had a few pints on the night, and you know, their memories will stick with them probably more than the actual rugby world at times, but you know, I think all in all it's been fantastic, yeah.
I've liked playing different teams, I've liked working together as a team and getting in the tries.
Playing,
yeah.
Enjoying it,
bonding,
being with the team,
and
everyone having fun in the team.
Yeah, it's good, enjoyed the water slides, the pool, it's good. Good atmosphere over there. Yeah, it's a lot harder up north, stronger teams than down south, but apart from that, I've had a good experience up here, yeah. Third year running, good.